How to fix MW2 split screen not working. 1. Reboot the PC or your Xbox/PS5/PS4 console. 2. PC, verify integrity of game cache in Steam. Like this. 3. PS players, reinstall MW2 multiplayer packs, add-ons. Note, always perform this step when a new update for MW2 is done. 4. Xbox, clear MAC address. 5. Disable crossplay feature temporarily. 6. Uninstall, reinstall then re-update your COD Modern Warfare 2. 7. Contact Activision support.